What's going on, everyone? This is Cadman Cycling. Welcome in, welcome back to the channel. Here we go, stage three, lap it up, Zwift Racing Series. This one is three laps of the Seaside Sprint. I think it's just over 21 kilometers and 170, 180 meters of elevation gain. Cat C race, 30 in the pens. So we're gonna see how we can do. We haven't been on the bike too often recently. I had one race last week, was the last time I rode. I think I took a week off before that. So as the weather gets better, not quite getting on Zwift as often. So we'll see. I'm sure that means my endurance is gonna decline, but we're gonna do our best to stick with the front group here. I know there's some rollers, a few climbs at the end of the rollers, the climb up to the volcano. So we'll get the power up. We'll try to stick with the front pack as long as we can and see where that puts us. Hopefully we're not losing endurance too quickly, but I think we'll find out. So guys, thanks for joining. Stage three, let's see what we can do here. Let's go. I'm sure that heart rate will get pretty high pretty quickly, knowing I haven't really been physically active. Alright. Not good. That heart rate skyrocketed immediately. Once this front pack forms, hopefully it slows down a little bit. And this is the climb portion. I think this is the end of the lap. Lead in here, but this is where the finish will be. Thank you. Alright, looks like we got a form front pack. 23 of us here. Not really sure where we go from here. I'm pretty sure this is an event-only route, so I've raced here before, but don't really remember it too well. I know we go over to the volcano at some point. Oh no! I used my feather. I tried to hit a ride on. Ah. Well, I'm still new with Zwift Play. I know we have a climb coming up I was going to use that for, but now I look like a total noob wasting my feather. Wasn't on purpose, guys. I definitely know better than that. Hey, we have Glossy on the left. That's a familiar name. Good to be riding with him again. I know we're gonna take a right turn here and climb up the volcano. It's where I would have used my feather. Let's see if anyone pushes up the climb. Try to catch this guy. Alright, time to relax again. I know my cadence has been higher than usual. I think it's just the legs don't have the power they used to. All right, early on, heart rate's high. I feel okay, but it's early. I don't want to get tricked. Gotta stay efficient. Lossie's at the back being smarter than I am. So we have 18 here still in the front group, half the pack. Legs are already really hurting. It's not good. I think I gotta keep the heart rate high, keep the cadence high. Thank you. Leo's a strong group. We pretty much stick together. Looks like there's actually 20 of us here. Almost halfway through. I like that downhill. Gives me a chance to recover for the upcoming climb. Gotta stay smart. Not even halfway through yet. Still trying to conserve. Stewart on my left just passed. I think he was the strongest guy in this race. Definitely gotta watch out for him. Getting close to the last lap. Somebody's gonna go long. This pack hasn't been pushing it much. I'm not gonna be the one to push it. Gotta stay smart. Because I know there's a lot stronger here than me, so I'll stay efficient, let other people push, and then just try to stick with them when they do. Uh-oh. No. We have a problem with our left gear. It was stuck going down. I turned it off. Do I turn it back on? I don't know what I do here. Maybe we just stick with the right for now? Well, that is not what I needed, guys. It's like the button was stuck down, so it's shifting to like gear one. Oh, that's gonna be awful to wash back. All right, we're gonna stick with gear 15 or 13 for now. See how that works. Might just have to grind the climbs. Luckily, the right controller is the one that uses the boost. Oh no, guys. All right, let's try it. Trying to reconnect it. Are we good? It's not moving. Click down once. We're good. Okay. Whew. I think we're good after the reset. I don't know what it is, guys. I always struggle with technology. It always seems to go against me, but we're good. Time for the final lap. Gotta relax. Gotta get that heart rate down. Getting strung out. Is that Glossy pushing on the front? We'll let him and that other guy go. Oh, we got chasers. All right, I'm on. My steering keeps connecting and then disconnecting. Gotta relax. I thought Glossy used to wear a black jersey, but I think he's in yellow. Alright, moving the mic away a little bit. This could get crazy. Depending on how early somebody pushes, you never know. Glossy, nice ride. Congrats on first. Yep.
You switched jerseys, but still recognized you. That's awesome. Congrats, man. Good win. Tried to switch it up, go early. I felt good, but not good for long enough. That's okay. I'll take second. Nothing to complain about. Glossy, well-deserved win. Ah, that was fun. I think it was a slower race, but try to take advantage of that. I should have kept pushing on the downhill, but you caught me easily, so I don't think it would have mattered. Guys, that was a fun one. I didn't remember liking Seaside Sprint, but I think it suits my capabilities pretty well. Hope you're enjoying Z-Racing, whether you're getting outside, whether it's all indoor cycling, whatever you're doing. Hope you're enjoying your time on the bike. And thanks for being here. If you like these, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Helps me out, lets me know you want me to keep making videos. But most of all, thanks for the support. Thanks for being here. Till the next one, this is Cannondale Cycling. Catch you then. Bye.